Show, I'm also as BC, but I'm also as Mr. Earphones, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm here to react to the teaser of the movie named Sakini Dakini. Okay, and this is starring Miss Nivetha Thomas and Miss Regina Cassandra. I don't know from when you people have been liking Miss Nivetha Thomas, but for me, I have been liking her and her acting ever since she acted in a Tamil movie called Porali, which was way back in 2011. I don't know how many people even noticed her then, but I instantly felt that this is a star in the making and she's gonna be big, and touch wood, today she is in a place where, you know, she has solidly set a footing in the Indian film industry. So I'm super happy for her. That's what I'm trying to say. But having said that, I heard that this movie is a remake of a South Korean action comedy film named Midnight Runners. I'm actually reading it, okay? I'm so sorry. Okay, basically, I heard it's a remake of a South Korean film. So it doesn't matter who watches. I mean, I don't watch K-pop I don't listen to K-pop, or I don't watch K-dramas, nothing. So this is gonna be super exciting for me, and especially when I have someone like Nivetha Thomas on screen, I'm ready to watch. Here we go. So let's not waste any time. And having said that, if you are new to the channel, thank you so much for clicking in. Welcome to Team Hustler. Team Hustler is the name of our channel's internet family. So welcome to the family. Stay associated by subscribing is what I would request you. And if you do like the video, please do like and share is what I would say. And shut up for now and go react to the teaser. Here we go.
అకాడమీలో ట్రైనింగ్ చాలా స్ట్రిక్ట్గా ఉంటుందని, చాలా టఫ్గా ఉంటుందని మీరు అందరూ వినే ఉంటారు, విచ్ ఇస్ 100% ట్రూ. ఒక్కటి కూడా తగలకుండా భలే కాల్చావమ్మా.
కూర్పు
మీద కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్ తగ్గిస్తే దీని రిజల్ట్ అద్భుతంగా ఉంటుంది.
మేడం, మీరు రాసుకుని పోతుంది రెడీ అయ్యే లోపు దొంగ అస్సాం పారిపోతాడు.
ఓపికి లేదు, లేకపోతే పంచాలో చెప్పాడు.
బయట ఫుడ్ నాట్ అలౌడ్ అని తెలీదా?
Okay. I didn't see that coming out. Okay, the visual starting off with the police academy and them training to become officials was established right away. But having said that, when the running practice was happening initially, okay, they were wearing this military kind of uniform. Why military kind of uniform in a police training? Does that happen in general? I don't know. Please, if anybody can enlighten me, please do it, is what I would request to people. And having said that, Regina Cassandra ma'am looked like right for that particular place. But here, Nivetha Thomas ma'am was like just too adorable with the costume. Okay, I don't know, I couldn't feel the police officer. I couldn't feel that hard, you know, powerful, strong person over there in that particular visual, because she was looking just too adorable. You know, she was small in between that entire crowd. Okay, that this is the first thing, you know, which hit my mind. But yeah, rightly so. You know, she's proving to be this comic who, you know, plays around. She's not hitting the targets and she's obsessed with food and all those things. But here, this person again, now Regina Cassandra ma'am is obsessed with all the cleanliness factors and stuff. So clearly both of them have different obsessions and they don't seem to be getting along together at all, until I think something bad happens and it kind of brings them together, and I think they both come together to save the day. That's what is going to happen, I guess. But yeah, comic factors are there, cute factors are there, action factors are there, and the way Regina Cassandra ma'am kicked somebody, I was like, oh my god, okay, that was one hard kick. Okay, and then I mean, here Nivetha Thomas ma'am beating up people and all those things, I think it's gonna be a really, really good watch. Okay, I think this is gonna be a pakka entertainer, and I don't know if I'm gonna watch the South Korean film, because I generally don't, as I said, I don't watch K stuff. I mean, it's not like I don't want to watch, it's just that I've not watched till now. But maybe I think I'll wait for this, I'll watch this, and then maybe then look at that and see how things have gone by. Okay, so looking forward for the trailer is what I would say in this video. Thank you so much for watching. This is my reaction. Who's the music? Sorry, first of all, I like the BGMs. Music director, Okay, Mikey McClavey. Okay, I love the BGMs. Everything, whatever was required, I think it was there on point, and I really enjoyed it already. So looking forward for the entire songs and BGM list as well. So having said that, yeah, as I said, this is my reaction for Saki in the K-teaser. What were your thoughts? Please do let me know in the comment sections below. And when you comment, do not forget to add hashtag Team Hustler, because as I said, Team Hustler is the name of our channel's internet family. So once again, if you're new, welcome to the family. Stay associated by subscribing, because we're gonna have loads more fun. Okay, trust me on that. But and having said that, if you did like the video, please do like and share, is what I would say. And in this video, thank you so much for watching. I will catch you people very soon in another video. Until then, this is Shoaib signing off. Take care and peace.